these bagpipes and this kilt and jacket with his fans, because I know how much he loved his fans. So, I'm getting a little emotional over here. But at the same time, I don't want it to leave the family forever. My dad was a father first. You know, he's our dad, and we love him, and he has grandkids. But I also understand how important these items are to professional wrestling.
So forever's a key word.
Yeah.
Would you be open to a loan?
I'd be open to that. I mean, they have to be safe. You guys have to go.
My goodness, they would be.
Terrified. Like, I know where, like, these things are before I know where my own shoes are. You know what I mean?